Hello friends, now we see the formula for shift of origin of chapter locus. Initially here we consider the horizontal line XOX' as a x-axis and the vertical line that YOY' that is called y-axis. The point of intersection of x-axis and y-axis is called origin O, whose coordinates are 0, 0. Now suppose this origin O bracket 0, 0 is shifted to the point O dash having coordinate h, k in such way that the x1 dash is parallel to the x-axis and y1 dash is parallel to the y-axis. Then let P in bracket small xy, which are called old coordinates of a point in xy plane, and at the same time P in bracket capital XY, that is called new coordinate of a point P. Then through point P we draw perpendicular PM, which is meeting X1 at point M1 and x-axis to the point M. Similarly, through point P we draw perpendicular to the y-axis, meeting it at point N1. At the same time, the Y1 axis meeting it at point N1. Therefore, small xy represent old coordinates of point P, capital XY represent new coordinates of point P, HK represent your shift of origin, now the relationship between old coordinate of P and new coordinate of P is called transformation equation and which is also called formula for shift of origin. Small x is equal to capital X plus H and small y is equal to capital Y plus K. That is, capital X is equal to X minus H and capital Y is equal to small y minus K. So this is a required formula for the shift of origin, which is also called transformation equation. Thank you.